before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Jackie Jackson. This one's titled Love Don't Want to Leave, requested by Sean CT on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. I don't even think I've heard anything from Jackie Jackson before either. But yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Maybe I have, I don't know. I guess there's too many of them to keep trying. Smooth with it though. Almost got like this Russell Tompkin vibe going on. Stylistics. Now you act like you never care. When I meet you, girl, you're never there. It's a shame. Listen to like their solo work, each of their solo stuff, the more I come to the realization that they were all like pretty talented. I mean, if that wasn't already super obvious, it's the Jacksons, but like just listening to their solo stuff, it really, you know, makes that picture a little bit more clearer that they all like had, you know, their own solo talents. And yeah, this was really good. I was actually surprised how good that was. Like, I mean, it wasn't like incredible or amazing or anything like that, but it was really good. Like, I definitely enjoyed that. I thought the vibe of it was really nice. It was, you know, standard love song stuff, but yeah, it was just a really solid track though from Jackie Jackson, Love Don't Want to Leave. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.